Hi everyone, it's Samafor here from Keyboard Studio. Today's Premiere Pro tutorial is about how to select multiple clips and move their position everywhere in the timeline. The first way is to select the entire clips in the timeline by pressing Ctrl A and move them all everywhere you want. And the second way is using the Track Select Forward tool. So press A on your keyboard to activate the Track Select Forward tool. Then when you click any clip, it will select all the clips to the right. Now you can move them wherever you want. Or let's say you don't want to move some of them. So first let's undo the command by pressing Ctrl Z. Press A, select the starting clip you want to select. And to deselect some clips from the selection, activate the Move tool by pressing the V key. Then press and hold the Shift key and click any clips you don't want to select. If you move them, it will not move those clips you just deselected. Alright. Let's undo it again by pressing Ctrl Z. And now the third way is selecting multiple clips in a single track by pressing the A key on your keyboard, then press and hold the Shift key, and when you click any clip, it will select all the clips to the right side in the track. Let's say I'm going to move all the clips from here in the track, release the Shift key, and press V to activate the Move tool. Then I can now move these selected clips to another track. However, when you move them to another track, make sure they are not overwriting other clips in the track. So this way is much easier and faster rather than selecting a lot of clips like this. Now the fourth way is selecting multiple clips one by one. So press and hold the Shift key while selecting some clips you are going to move. Now you can move them using the Move tool. Or if you simply want to move them to the upper track, press and hold the Alt key while pressing your Up arrow key. Like so. Or let's say you want to select some clips in the first audio track. To move them down, press and hold the Alt key while pressing the Down arrow key. That way is much faster rather than moving them one by one like this. Alright, that's all for this tutorial. Please like this video and don't forget to subscribe for more future uploads. And as always, thanks for watching this video and see you around.